friends and welcome to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another video. As I told you before, I will be back with the first advent calendar of 2020, which as usually, as every year, it's the QVC Christmas in July advent calendar, and this one is called Tilly Try It, Love It, Beauty Christmas in July sample advent calendar. This is not a calendar with full sizes, although has several full size products. So, as details about this one, let me show you the calendar first. It's quite a big box this year. So here is the box. Comes with magnetic doors. And before getting into the unboxing, I want to tell you the price for this one. When I got the box in July, it was discounted, and I got the box with $64. Now it's $78 plus $3.50 shipping. So, this is the price right now. If you look on their website, you will see that they still have the last year advent calendars in sale. So this will probably go down to around 25. They discounted the last year one in to $24, but I think this one will be around 30, because last year was $10 cheaper, at least for the price I paid for. Cheaper than this year. We have many samples in this calendar. We have 24 products, and also 24 or 25, I don't know exactly because they didn't mention. I have all of them here, but I don't know what's the number. Anyway, I will show you the products that we have in this one, and after this video I will film the intro for the review advent calendars for 2020, and in that video we're gonna pick up some products for the first review that we'll have in September. So if you watch this unboxing, you might not want to watch the review, the first part of the review for 2020. I will film that because I'm starting a new series with the advent calendars for this year. And as I told you, you know the drill. If you watch my last year advent calendar series, we're gonna pick up products and talk after a month about each one. I'm planning to have some of the advent calendars, at least some of the ones that I had last year. I will post soon the part 2 for the advent calendar calendar spoilers for this year. And also I will give you details. I will leave the link in the description box for this one, in case if you go on their website and check the advent calendar. You can see there all the products that are in the calendar, including the sizes, so in that way you'll know if it's worth for you to buy or not. So now let me find a place for this guy, and I will show you exactly what's inside. So because the box is very big, it's very long actually, it will be out of my screen. I cannot hold the box to show you the products and do the unboxing, but I'll leave the box here. Comes with a magnetic door, opens like this. I think it's one of the best as packaging from them. And let me hold this door. I will put something here to not get the door closed. Anyway, let's see what we have in here. I will give you a couple details. The calendar comes with this card, which has on the side the ingredients, on the other side the products that we have in here. So let's find day one, which is here. Probably you're not gonna be able to see all the doors, and of course I need something to open them. I think this will work. Comes with doors, not with drawers. I prefer the drawers, especially for filming, because sometimes it happens that the video get corrupted or something like that and you have to refilm it. When it's about doors, you cannot do that anymore. But anyway, looks like for day number one, we have a perfume sample. And also, those are really hard to take the product out. As I told you, it's just annoying. Okay, let's try something else. at least they are well secured in the box. Let's try a tweezer. You tell me how annoying is this. Okay, one more try. I can't believe. Okay, it's somewhere here. So we have a perfume sample, and this one is from Rebecca Minkoff. Let me look on the card. Here is the product. Let's see on the card what it says about this product. And it says the Rebecca Minkoff fragrance, VOC. I never heard about this one. Is the Rebecca Minkoff Eau de Parfum is the ultimate expression of fearless urban femininity with a contemporary age. A modernized tobacco accord features fiercely feminine accents of jasmine and coriander to deliver sensuality, warmth and magnetic aura. It smells pretty good. Seems to be a nice one. I never try anything from this brand. Now let's go ahead and see day number two, which is here. And again, apologize for the way the doors are opening, but at least we know the product is secure. Also, you're gonna get in the products are some of them were all over the box as usually. Not everything is in place because I opened the door too and I have two products. I believe the one that stacks here is the one that's supposed to be. And here comes a favorite product of mine. This is the Lancer, the Method Polish. Love, love, love this guy. The perfume comes, let me tell you the sizes. This one comes with, usually this is a 0.5 milliliters or 0.4. Then the Lancer one has, I need to find the product in all those here. Lancer, the Method Polish for normal combination skin. This one comes with 4.2 ounce, which I don't think is, probably the 4.2 is the full size. This one is 0.5 ounce, 14 grams. So looks like here they have the sizes for the full size, because I just finished not long ago full size and was 4 ounce. So this is the 0.5 half ounce. What this one does, it's a wonderful product, I can tell you. Dr. Lancer's 3-step Lancer method of polish cleans and nourish, helps to hydrate and nourish your complexion. As the first step in the Lancer method, polish is a daily dual action resurfacing polish formulated with pumpkin pomegranate enzymes and quartz crystal and minerals. It helps to remove surface debris from the appearance of brighter, smoother and healthier looking skin. It's a product that works great in to give a new texture to your skin, to remove bumps and everything else. I love, love, love this one, and I'm glad I got a sample. I'm planning to buy the full size anyway, but in the meantime, I'll enjoy this one. Then let's see day number three, which is here. And for day number three, as I told you in the intro, most of them are full, are samples. And this one is from Tula, is the probiotic and superfoods. And Tula here. Okay, Tula. It's Do Your Thing Oil-Free Gel Cream. And this one, in the full size, it's 1.7 ounce. The ones that we get in here is 0.5 ounce, which is half of the ounce. And this one is like a glass of water for your skin. Tula Do Your Thing Oil-Free Gel Cream leaves skin quenched, dewy, and revived in a weightless feel. So I'm glad to have this one. I wanted to try a couple products from Tula for a long time. I have some of them from FabFitFun, but I didn't use them yet. Then day number four, which is, give me a little bit time to find that one. The print is very colorful and my eyes are everywhere. So day number four, I see 24, which is quite a big one. That means we have only 24 days. And day number four, it's here, very, very tiny. Actually, it's not that tiny. Looks like we have a full size product. Finally, 5 minutes later. This is the most annoying calendar to unbox. I was unboxing probably hundreds in the last 3 years on YouTube, but neither one was so bad like this one. Finally, I got this product out, and of course I scratched it everywhere because I couldn't get it out. The lid doesn't stay at all, but this one is Tova. Looks like this, and we have another perfume. This one is Tova Signature Autumn Eau de Parfum, inspired by the vibrancy and beauty of nature's most colorful season. Tova Signature Autumn Eau de Parfum use a foundation of the notes of Tova Signature fragrance with added delicate florals, crisp wood tones, and a creamy warmth of a hint of vanilla. So this seasonal scent is produced only once a year to celebrate the fall. The full size, it's 3.4 ounce. So in here we have the travel size, which I believe it's around 10 milliliters. So is this one. So hard to take it out. Anyway, I apologize for that. I would love to have this those calendars actually with drawers. It will be so easy and pleasant, but it's not all the time. So let's see what we have for day number five. And day number five, looks like we have another full size item that looks like this, and this one is Westmore Beauty 60 Second Eye Effects Tinted Firming Gel. This one is in 0.33 fluid ounce, 10 milliliters. Tinted Firming Gel Lift, Smooth, and Brighten. And about this one, oh, I just figured it out. They are in the alphabetic order. It took me a while. Anyway, this product, it's a firming gel. Instantly improves the look of under eye dark circles due to its tinted color. It also helps reduce the appearance of dry fine lines around the eye area. It's formulated with a combination of moisturizing ingredients and color correctors. So, sounds good. And this one is the full size. And looks like this. I heard this product and one product from Elemis are worth more than the box, the price of the box. Then for day number six, we have something else that doesn't want to come out. Probably I will have to cut at least 10-15 minutes from this video trying to get those products out. And this time we have a product from Algenist, which looks like this. And this one is Blue Algae Vitamin C Pill. This one comes with 0.3 fluid ounce, which is 10 milliliters. Something is bleeding here. I don't know if it's this product or I got into something else. Anyway, about the Algenist, is the vitamin C pill visibly brightens the skin and reduces the appearance of dullness. Skin is resurfaced and refined, revealing a radiant and smoother texture, even skin tone, and brighter complexion. The full size, it's 1.5 ounce and comes with a microfiber cloth. So another great brand in here. Now let's try to get whatever it's in the day number 7. We got this out. And this one is the Purity One Step Facial Cleanser. This one comes with 90 milliliters, which is a 3 fluid ounce. I used this product many times before and I love it. This one, the Philosophy Purity Cleanser, now formulated without parabens. Purity made simple one-step facial cleanser with meadow foam seed oil. It's a cleanser that melts away dirt, oil, and makeup. It tones and lightly hydrates in one simple step for skin that feels perfectly cleansed and comfortable. Formulated for normal to dry skin types and gentle enough for the sensitive eye area, it cleans pores while the seed oil extracts helps condition skin. So it doesn't say another quantity in here. I bet this is not the full size, but it's quite a good amount in here. Now let's see day number 8. For day number 8, we have my favorite product in this box. If I can get this one out, it's a LMS toner. So we have in here a full size. Those two products are the value of the box. This is the LMS Soothing Apricot Toner. On the card I have the lavender one, but we got the apricot one, Calming Facial Toner. I just started to use this one in a deluxe sample last night because I finished the travel size, the lavender one. I love the two of them, but if I will pick up one, will be the lavender one. I like this one too. It's great, great, a great toner, but for some reason I prefer the other one. But anyway, this is a great, great addition to this calendar in a full size and will last you a while. Then we have the day number 9. Day number 9. I don't know where this day opens and close. We have a WEN product, and this one is WEN. Let me find it here. WEN by Charles Dean Signature Joy Body Treatment, and 1.7 ounce EDP. Whatever is that? Joy's newest addition to China to Chasdin's signature blessing collection. Joy uplifts your senses with sweet acai and lingonberry, sparkling pink grapefruit and lime with a touch of fresh ginger and black tea. This WEN set includes two ways to embrace this fantastic fragrance. Smooth, ultra nourishing, intensive body treatment. So looks like this is an eau de parfum, 1.7 ounce. There are supposed to be two products in here and a body treatment. This is a summer mango coconut. So I don't know if there is another product in here. It might be, we're gonna see. Then we have for day number 10, we have a box, and here is the product for day number 10. And in this one we have fresh face makeup remover towel from Campanelli. The box is pretty cute, and let's see what this one does. The Campanelli fresh face set of 9 makeup remover towels with bag. These printed face, fresh face towels by Campanelli are perfect for anyone that wants to quickly and easily remove makeup, mask or moisturizer without using disposable wipes. Include 7 rectangular towels, 2 round travel towels and a matching holographic travel bag. The size for the rectangular ones, it's 15.5 inch on 7.5, and the round are 5.25. So let's see how they look. So here is what we get inside. You can wash them with the wash machine, and they show you how to maintain them. Here is the bag, very cute print. And here in the bag we have a rounded one and a rectangular one. The full size comes with the number I told you. When you buy the full size, you'll get the seven rounds. No, you'll get seven rectangular ones and two rounded. In here we have one rounded and one rectangular, which are quite big a size, very soft. I like to use them to remove masks when I'm applying a mask. So this is a pretty nice item. I think it's a cool product for this box. Then let's see the next product, and the next product is day number 11. And for day 11, let's see if, where is that one? We have a product from Bare Minerals, and is this one. About this one, Gen Nude Patent Lip Gloss. It's Bare Minerals Gen Nude. Combines a high shine finish with full coverage color in nude shades, designed to be perfect for every skin tone. Formulated to help keep lips soft, smooth and hydrated. The dual-sided applicator provides easy one coat coverage for ultra comfortable wear. The full size comes with 0.12 ounce, and this one is the full size. I'm looking at my battery. For some reason, it's going down very quickly. And here is the color for this one. I fell in love with nude with Bare Minerals lipstick when I bought them. When I bought the advent calendars a couple years ago. So here is the color for this one. Then let's see the next day, which is day number 12. And we have probably another perfume sample. I'm trying to take this one out and it's spraying. Okay, let's go over again. So here is the guy. And this one is Potion 54 by Jill Martin. So another sample. And this one, okay, Potion 54. It's Alum Roller Ball Duo in the full size. The full size comes with 0.24. In here we have the standard 0.4, or probably it's 1.5 milliliters. This one fall in love with Potion 54. The alluring fragrance captures the essence of seduction and romance with a bold and delicious alchemy of vanilla, bergamot, wormwoods and water lily. So this is the day number 12. Now let's see day number 13, and we have it here. I forgot to mention that there are some foil samples in here, which probably will not be very excited for anybody. But anyway, we have the Clinique Moisture Surge 72 Hour Auto Replenishing Hydrator. And about this this guy, it's a refreshing gel cream that helps to hydrate your skin. It delivers an instant moisture boost. Key ingredients help skin feel hydrated and moisturized. The full size comes with 4.2 ounce, and this sample it's 1 milliliter. Then let's see day number 14, and for day number 14 we have another foil in here. And this time we have something from Peter Thomas Roode Clinical Skincare. And this one is Vital E Microbiome Age Defense Cream in 4.5 milliliters, 0.15 ounce. Comes with three bubbles, three samples. And about this one, it's Age Defense Eye Cream, Vital E Microbiome Age Defense Eye Cream from Peter Thomas Roth, helps to provide skin with vital moistures. It's formulated with prebiotic and probiotic ingredients. The full size is 0.5 ounce. Let's see now, still looking at my battery. Let's see the day number 15. And day number 15 comes with a first aid beauty product. And we have a deluxe sample this time. And this time we got the coconut priming moisturizer, which I tried and I love. This First Aid Beauty Coconut Skin Smoothie Priming Moisturizer contains coconut fruit juice to help hydrate and replenish skin in one simple step. Makeup melts skincare in this two-in-one moisturizer and makeup primer formulated with a mineral blend and infused with a coconut scent. Light reflecting ingredients impart a subtle dewy luminosity, and the result is beautiful, healthy-looking skin when worn alone, and long-lasting makeup when used as a prep step. The full size comes with 1.7 ounce. Now let's see day number 16. And for day number 16, everything is upside down in here. I'm not so sure, but I think it's this product. This one is from Soon. It's pomegranate hydrogel eye patch with collagen. Looks like this. And about this, guys, Soon Skincare Pomegranate Hydrogel Eye Patches with Collagen are formulated to hydrate under eye skin for a more youthful looking appearance. The full size comes with 30 of them. Next product in here, so we got an eye mask. Then next product in here, we have day number 17, because everything is falling around in the calendar. It's kind of hard to see exactly what where the product's supposed to be. I bet you don't wanna see how it looks now. And we have another foil from Estée Lauder, which is this one. And this one is Estée Lauder Advanced Night Repair Eye Supercharged Complex. Advanced Night Repair from Estée Lauder helps to reveal a hydrated look of improvement in the eye area. It reduces the look of dry lines and skin dryness. Formulated with Chronolux CB, it's a lightweight gel cream texture that absorbs quickly and leaves skin feeling soft and silky. And it does what it says. The full size comes with 0.5 ounce. I tried many products, I used many products at the beginning of the year from Estée Lauder, and this was one of them. Great product. Then we have day 18, and in day 18 I don't see anything there. And I think by the shape is this sample. And this one is the Josie Miranda well-known, let me tell you exactly, the name is the Argan Oil Protect and Perfect SPF 47. This one used to be my favorite oil several years ago. I still like it. In leave on your skin with a warm glow and a kiss of coverage with this daily moisturizer from Josie Maran Cosmetics, infused with argan oil and green tea. This tinted version helps to improve the look of skin and adds a warm, radiant looking glow to the complexion. The universal shade suits most of the skin tones, while SPF 47 Sun Protection helps protect skin from the sun. The full size comes in 2 fluid ounce. I am excited to try this product, the tinted one. Sounds interesting. Then we have day number 19. And that one, it's another, no, I thought it's another empty spot. This time we have Benefit and we have the Love Tint in a deluxe sample, and it's this cute box, which makes me think at Valentine's. Very cute packaging. It's not a lot in here. It's this guy. And let's see the color for this one. It's a very bright color. So about the Benefit one. Benefit Cosmetics Love Tint Lip and Cheek Stain. Lip Love That Lasts. Benefit Cosmetic Love Tint and Cheek Stain is the most passionate flush you can get from a bottle. The precise tip applicator glides right on for a gorgeous look in seconds. Apply on lips and cheeks for kiss proof. Vibrant color you're sure to love. The full size comes in 0.2 ounce, and this one is hard to see. This one comes with 2 milliliters. So we have this cute box. Then for day number 20, and that one is somewhere down here, we have a product that came in the last year calendar also. So this is Smile Actives, looks like this, and this one, Smile Actives Advanced Teeth Whitening Pen Trio, probably comes in 3 in the full size, we got one of them. And about this one, keep your smile white, bright and healthy while on the go with Smile Actives, Actives Advanced Teeth Whitening pen. You can carry this twist action brush tip whitening pen with you and use anywhere, anytime. Designed in a sleek chic packaging for anytime use. You can use it after meals or in between meetings. All you need to do is to brush it on your teeth and let it dry. Voila. So another product in here, and I'm pretty sure this came last year too. Then we have the 21, I see 22, the whole box is a mess, and day 21, finally, we have day 21, and we have a product from 8 Cosmetics. And about this one, 8 Cosmetics Lash Blow Up Salon Volume Lift Mascara. Lash Blow Out Salon Volume Lift Mascara from 8 Cosmetics brings blowout to your lashes. This lash volumizing microsphere brush catches all your lashes for the appearance of separated lashes and structure looking volume. Formulated with biotin, it helps give the appearance off and dramatic lift, length and volume. So let's see how is the brush for this one. I never tried this one. So here is the brush. Looks pretty good. So this was day 21. Now let's go ahead and see and looks like we were jumping because I have a day 15 which the door is not open. I don't know what's that one, but I told you this was a big mess to open this calendar. Anyway, let's go to the 22, and that one, because all the products fell to the bottom of the box, it's hard to say which day was each product. Finally, we have this lip product, and this one is Kisser Fixer Hydra Shine Glows from Belle Beauty. It's all scratched around because it took me 5 minutes to get this product out. But anyway, this one is Belle Beauty by Kim Gravel, and this is the Kisser Fixer Lip Gloss Duo. I don't see any duo in here. I'm seeing just a lip gloss. Anyway, about this one, offers vibrant colors and perfect coverage while helping to smooth the look of lips. With its luxurious color, it stays where you put it, bringing out the appearance of the best in your lips. So this one comes with 0.11 ounce. And the color, it's quite pretty. So here is this one. We have a couple more products, and looks like my battery is gonna die before. Let's see the 23, and that one is here. We have another product, looks like a full size to me. This one is the Crepe Erase Anti-Aging Hand Repair Treatment in 90 milliliters, which is a 3 fluid ounce. And about this one, formulated especially for skin on hands, this targeted treatment with hydrating ingredients including shea butter and squalane helps to address the appearance of signs of aging, including dry lines and wrinkles, without leaving any greasy residue. I'm keep looking at my battery. Hands are hydrated to appear soft, smooth, and more youthful. So a full size in here. And then we have finally the last day, day 24. And we have a shampoo in here. Looks like this, and this one is Beckman Goat Milk Shampoo Bar Duo. Okay, this one is a solid hand cut conditioning shampoo bar for women and men alike. Goat milk, it's rich in vitamins. The shampoo bar is sulfate, paraben, petroleum, and phosphate free. It helps cleanse hair with coconut and castor oils that are rich in vitamins and fatty acids. It's a bar, and this one comes with 3.5 ounce, 100 grams. I see those are products that are coming more often lately in beauty boxes. So that's kind of all for this advent calendar. I'm sorry it was so annoying to unbox this one. As my review about the calendar, I like the products, I hate the packaging, especially when you need to unbox the calendar on YouTube. Was crazy. For some of the items, it took me 5 minutes to get them out, so I had to cut from this video a lot. So if you see that something is not matching quite right, it's because I had to take a lot out from the video. So that's kind of all for this calendar. I hope you like the products that are coming in the calendar. Not so much about the unboxing, but anyway, this is the first advent calendar of 2020. It's a Christmas in July from QVC. I will post next in the next videos the beginning of the new series of the reviews, and I will pick up products from this one and review them next month in September. So if you want to see those, I will leave the playlist in the description box for the unboxing and also for the reviews. I will review, as said last year, each product alone. We're gonna have a lot to talk about because I'm planning to have more calendars, at least the ones that are possible for me to get here in US. So that's kind of all for now. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye bye.